here is coming from. They come from our communities, they come from our very homes, and the need is the market. So we have these guys to provide intelligence, and we're providing incentives for communities to conserve wildlife for one reason. When these guys see benefit, when Kenyans see benefits coming from wildlife conservation, there'll be no need to poach, there'll be no need to like take out these animals. Because for the longest time, the animals have been a menace. I'm an agriculturalist, he's a pastoralist. The elephants will come to my farm and destroy, you know, my plantation. They're hungry. The lions or the big cats will predate upon his cattle. So it's been a total loss. But now we are conserving and we're realizing benefits. We're getting employment from conservation. So I think in the long run, it's going to get better.
Yeah. Thank you.